Assalamualaikum, we are from Kumpulan Network Tanpa Nama and we would like to talk about web education algorithm. Before we know what is webbing, we must know what cytography is. You know what it is?
I don't know.
Can you explain it to me?
What, me?
Yes.
Okay. Cytography is not to hide the existence of a message, but to hide its meaning, the process known as its encryption. You know what is encryption algorithm?
I think encryption algorithm are transform intelligible text, which is plain text, to meaningless text, which is cipher text.
Oh, is that right? Yes, and in string cipher, the encryption algorithm generate a string of bits that are X exclusive or with a string of plain text.
Oh,
bits to generate a string of cipher text. Because traditionally, string use secret key to initiate the key generation method. But you know what is basic concept of it?
I don't know. Can you explain again to me?
Me also.
Yes.
Wow. Message must be changed in such a way that the message cannot be easily read by an enemy, but they can easily decode by the intended recipe.
Oh, I think I know the example.
Yes.
Bob knows Alice's public key and uses it to encrypt the message. Alice uses her private key to decrypt the message. Is that right?
Yes, one nice example.
Wow, okay.
We move on to encryption algorithm for Webby.
Oh, okay. Well, yes, go on.
Me?
Yeah.
Webby is a string cipher algorithm that has been designed for high performance in software implementation.
High performance?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Both decoder and encryption are very fast, making the algorithm particularly suit for all applications where large amount of data or large numbers of data packages have to be encrypted. Can you continue?
I think, technically, Rabbit consists of a pseudo-random bit stream generator that takes a 128-bit key and a 64-bit initialization vectors as input and generates a stream of 128-bit blocks. Encryption is performed by combining this output with the message using the exclusive OR operation. Decryption is performed in exactly the same way as encryption. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And can you tell me what is the strength and advantage of the design?
After what, as you explained, I think the strength and advantage is
for compact design.
For compact design?
Yes.
Okay, for compact design, all the arithmetic operations involved in the design are provided by the modern processor.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. Second strength and advantage for compact design, it is entirely platform independent. It shows high speed performances on various platforms. Besides that, no lookup table is required, which keeps memory requirement lower. The copy of inner state need to store in memory. And last strength and advantage, the program can access them very fast.
Wow. Nice.
By using compact design.
Whoa. And I will continue the advantage for high security. First, the design make most widespread stream cipher attack inapplicable, you know. Second, due to its high non-linearity, it prevents both linear and algebraic attack. Third, it was evaluated against almost all known attack by designer and others. And lastly, all the optimization were done carefully to avoid any possible weakness.
Oh,
I think that's all from us.
Okay.
I think
we can go have lunch together.
Yeah, and we continue it with Ali and Afi.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. So we will continue from the next topic of Rabbit algorithm. So Ali, where and when we use Rabbit algorithm and Rabbit stream cipher?
Firstly, we can use Rabbit algorithm to make an email application because it will secure the email content and it can also encrypt and decrypt the email's content and it can be used to send, read, edit, and also create. Instead of making an application, you can also use the Rabbit algorithm to design work. For example, design a special Hamming tree.
Okay.
A special Hamming tree are used for encoding Would an MPEG be your file? The Rabbit algorithm has been used for encrypting special commentary and insertion operation. Instead of designing, the Rabbit algorithm can also make an implementation for video. Rabbit algorithm can improve security of video data, analyze performance, calculate the encryption and decryption of the processing time, and also video quality. What are the benefits?
Yeah.
What are things related to the Rabbit stream cipher?
So, Ali, for your information, Rabbit stream cipher used for multi-core processor. For example, we made a parallel model. It will improve the performance by accelerating the key stream generation. It is also used for solving the computational problem, and the iteration process is the main goal. For the parallel model, we have three different platforms which is the experiment is carried on. So, firstly, we have carried on Intel Pentium 4 with CPU speed of 1.93 GHz, which is single core CPU. Next, we carry on with Intel dual core CPU speed with 2.93 GHz, which is two core processor. And the last one is we carry on with Intel core 2 quad of CPU speed 2.4 GHz, which is four core processor. So, we move on to the Rabbit algorithm. So, Ali, What Rabbit actually do?
Rabbit algorithm is a synchronous stream cipher. The goal for the algorithms are to provide higher security and speed. It takes 128 bits of security and 64 bits of IV initialization vector as input. After that, it generates for each iteration an output block of 128 bits pseudo-random bits from the combination of internal 513 bits.
Wow, that's quite a lot of bits. So, we could continue with that. Internal 513 bits will be divided into 832 bits of bit state variables, 832 bits of counter variable, and 1 carry bit. So, when an attacker who does not know the key, it is not possible to distinguish up to 264 blocks of cipher output from the output of a truly random generator, and the attacker had to calculate 2 power of 128 possible combinations of keys.
And on that terrorist moment, let's continue to Danish and Danish.
Okay, let's continue to that.
Okay, my name is Danish. His name is?
Danish.
Okay, both of us is Danish. We are cute, right?
Yeah.
Okay, today, now we're going to talk about step in Rabbit algorithm. Step 1. First step is key setup scheme. Okay, this is figure 1. Block diagram of Rabbit algorithm. Okay, 1 to 8 bit divide into 8 sub keys, each of 16 bits. From sub keys, states, variables, and counter variables are calculated. This system, iterate 4 times. Okay, as per the next six function to the diminished correlation between bits and the key and the internal state and the variable. Okay, second step, I'm gonna pass to my mate.
Okay, the second step is IV setup scheme. IV is the initialization factor. So the IV setup scheme works by modifying the counter states. It is done by SOR, or the 64 bits IV on all the 256 bits of the counter variables. So the first step, I will continue with my members. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, the third step is next state function. Okay, this is the core in the Rabbit. It is ensure the right mixture of the bits of the IV. What is IV?
Initialization vector.
Good, okay. The third step is next state function. Okay, this is the core in the Rabbit. It is ensure the right mixture of bit of IV. What is IV?
Initialization vectors.
Good. Using the value of counter and state register. Okay, the fourth step, I'm gonna pass onto my mate.
Okay, for the fourth step is counter system. The counter register are updated. By combining the current state of all counter register with a constant and carry bit value. For the five step is attraction scheme, so I will continue with my Danish.
Okay, my name is Danish. Okay, the fifth step, is section schemes. Okay, the XOR, the exclusive OR operation is applied on a different state register to create 8 bits of key stream registers. Okay, this key I use to XOR. Okay, with the plain text bit streams.
Next, proposed system.
Explain from transmitter to receiver. Okay, I'm gonna pass to my bro. Transmitter side, can you explain?
Transmitter side is, we have to explain, first is plain text. Plain text is encrypted to generate a simple text and the binary data in our proposed model. Okay, the binary data is exclusive OR, XOR with the keys generated by Rabbit algorithm. So the generate output, I will pass to my members.
Okay, for generate output, okay, random key of output is generated from the key input to the Rabbit algorithm, random 64 bits. IV, what is IV?
Initialization.
Good! Of random 128 bits of key. Okay, the output of the XOR, okay, will be the encrypted data. Okay, on receiver side, stay, I'm gonna pass it to my bro.
Okay, data is, the first one is encrypted data. Okay, the encrypted data will be the input, which is XOR is
exclusive OR.
Okay, exclusive OR with the keys generated by the Rabbit algorithm. Okay, for the output will be the original data. Okay.
Wow.
For the result and conclusions.
Okay, for the result and conclusion, the input to the algorithm is 128 bit of key. Using the keys, the plain text is encrypted to get a cipher text. Okay, then the data is XOR. Alright, the Rabbit generated keys to get the original data. Okay, the biggest conclusion in this Rabbit thinks the main advantage of using Rabbit algorithm as the string cipher is fast, efficient, and more secure algorithm. This is where a method is proposed to implement the Rabbit algorithm, Rabbit, and can be used to encrypting the binary data. Okay, that's all for me. My name is Danish. His name is?
Danish also.
Okay, both of us is handsome and always light up the mood. I will welcome all the members on this video. Come. Okay.
So thank you from us, the Rabbit algorithm, Rabbit equation algorithm from team Kumpulan Network Tanpa Nama.
Thank you.
All mistake.
From us and
come from.
Thanks for watching our video. Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.